The City of New London has more than one historical marker, but you have to check out the Heritage Historical Village, where they've preserved six amazing historical buildings, including a garage owned by Thomas Edison, where wood cabinets were made for his phonographs.